The what?
Any Hyperion robot
the egg crew.
Terminate a pressure will be awarded with the ability.
The what? I can't hear you.
Terminated a pressure.
Keep going back, so I've missed fucking loads.
Just tell me where to shoot.
Oh, there's Sam leaving all the boxes up here for us to get, lovely.
Success.
Oh fuck, I hate this bit. Yeah, it's because you put us on PvP there when you hit us.
Keep it up, robot.
I'm a sassy this way. Oh, yeah, we're going. Yeah. Oh. This bit.
If your previous statements elicited any emotional reaction,
get loaded up with ammo.
For summary destruction.
This big bastard in the middle. Shit, I didn't know I had 40,000. Oh! Go on, you can run up the Ritz. Go on, do it! I'll just run away.
Shaking the city anymore. Silver linings, you know?
I can't believe Jack was controlling the Angel all along. He almost got killed opening the vault, just so he could bring that son of a bitch into power.
Well, now we're almost getting killed just to get him out of power. Nice to know some things never change.
What do you want, like? What do you need? All my sheets, all my shit's level 25, so. I still got some weapons that I don't use. And they're purple. Nice one, cheers! Whoa, whoa, whoa! 3,800 for respawning! What?! Trying to fucking kill me. What? You picked up? Because
the supply request now. We've just gotta wait a few minutes and...
Angel, that's enough. You can stop pretending to help the bad guys now.
We don't have long until Jack realizes I'm not helping you anymore. Defend that beacon.
Can you handle these motors? You're really certainly been a disappointment.
Oxygen supply. I expect the engineers will launch your fast travel station very soon.
God damn it, Angel! What are you doing? Those are the bad guys! I'm sending everything I have at you.
Station now. Nothing gets results like a death threat.
It's almost here. Just protect the beacon for another few seconds. The fast travel has landed. Give me a second while I calibrate into Sanctuary's new position.
Fast travel station calibrated. Location, Sanctuary, is now available for travel.
Go, quickly! Use the fast travel station and get back to Sanctuary.
Angel, you and I are going to have a serious talk.
Congratulations on your second bottle of aspirin.
So, 40 or 50,000, I think, did that come? Actually, I haven't, I've got 38. What's my own fault? I keep going on the bandits.
Greetings, residents of Overlook. I, handsome Jack, am moderately happy to welcome you into the Hyperion family. Watch out for those fucker attacks.
Well, we'll spend a fortune there. Sanctuary. Oh, I remember this one. It's a big bastard, yeah?
Don't stand a chance. Hey, if you're not doing nothing, could you use some help with
you? You see this one I'm standing with, yeah?
Hey, feel like solving a murder? I'm the marshal.
He's a murderer, right, yeah?
One of these gutter quadruplets pulled the trigger on that boy over there.
One with the big sniper rifle? Yeah, the one with the sniper rifle.
Moxie and Zaz figure out which one of these identical scum stains pulled the trigger.
That's a lot.
Yeah, I did it. I ain't sorry. Why don't you try?
Man, good job, deputy. Marlow thought he could snipe an innocent man and get away with it. But that was a long shot. All right, if you say so.
Get your help.
Into morphing. While they're in their cocoon state, hit them with the injector.
Thank you.
Let's see what I can do. Oh. Fucking CF.
Oh. Try breathing!
Let's break him!
Oh!
Carson.
What was that noise? It sounded like some Hyperion screw trying to pump me for info. Didn't it sound like that, brother?
Sure did, brother. Why don't you...
Mavis, no!
Kettle's after the treasure, too? Crap. He's a Hyperion goon, more bent than a boomerang. He probably took Carson to the Hyperion Friendship Gulag.
Thank you.
here if I tell you, right, Mobley?
Of course. I'm your pal, Carson. Now, where's that chest?
The flats, buried under a grave. So when do we bust out of here?
Carson's dead? No surprises there. I've heard of that Mobley guy. Small-time bandit. Dangerous. Watch yourself.
No. I've seen your driving. Bastard spiders. Search the graves. Fucking hell. There we go.
Finally! I've been waiting in that church for hours for someone to dig it up in case it was booby-trapped.
Hand it over!
Get away from the stash, bandits!
Damn it, Vault Hunter! You led that Hyperion jackass here!
You bandits, put down your guns and move back from the stash now!
Better idea, jackass. We all draw when the church bell rings for the third time.
Atruxa can stand off? Fine.
Greetings, badass.
Oh, fuck. Need some ammo? You need some guns? yeah, I'll grab one. You can grab them if you want. Level 30. Fucking hell, I'm not even there yet. Yeah. You've hit me again. You know I'm going to kill you if you hit us. Which one do you want? Anyway, I'm off us. Anyway. Wanna go on the train? The train goes to Lynchwood. Loads of stuff in Lynchwood now. Lynchwood. I've got this one next. Oi! Oi! Where's my vehicle, bitch?
chose that as their emblem because they love skinny chicks. And they love skinny chicks because they's pussies. Zaffords chose a clover as their emblem for good luck, which be pretty damn ironic once we're done with them. Now that you got all the stuff, head out to the Hoduck Speedway. Man, those Hoduck's are gonna be so pissed. They'll regret not killing me.
I tried to run you over. Blown up. What's up?
Whew, haven't heard Jimbo that angry since the time he heard my family was leaving his dumbass clan. Mama didn't want to raise Scooter and me alongside a bunch of morons who'd sooner eat a baby than help raise one.
Rubbish. You can keep it.
One time Jimbo told Moxie to kill some dude or they was going to turn me into the clan wife.
Who the fuck shooting? That.
So, yeah. Good memory. Why don't you go to the Holy Spirit's bar out near Overlook and blow their crap
up? Oh, fuck.
Too?
All the way around there. Try to just jump over it. Oh, cost me 4,000. What a bastard. Thank you.
is Effort Family Base of Operations. Boy, oh boy, are they gonna be pissed when they see what we got in store for him. There's one real easy way to piss off a Zeph. Destroy their liquor. Just put those charges on the distillery and start running. I back up, cause this is gonna be awesome! And see who comes out on top. Should be fun.
Hyperion is proud to announce the time that your bi-yearly medicine shipment has doubled. Congratulations on your second model event.
What's going on out there? Piss on me eyes. It's not the whole dunk emblem I see. Them bastards broke the truce. Your rednecks will regret messing with Mick Safford.
He sounds pissed. I bet he's already got a plan to strike back against the Hodunks, and he'll need the help of somebody like you.
I'm calling all gun hands to help me stamp out the Hodunks. I pay in blood, booze, and bullets. Come to the Holy Spirit's bar.
Oh, he has the invite of Caster. What do you want?
I like you. You're not like the rest.
Ah, new recruit. Welcome to the Zaffert family.
Well, get out of the way.
You didn't see the bastard.
I want to rub you.
Destroyed my distillery. Let me get you a drink.
Those Hodunks destroyed my distillery. That's it! The truth is off! You, Vault Hunter, let's talk. You gonna help me get them Hodunk bastards? Good. If there's anything they love more than getting to second base with their sisters, it's cars. I want you to get out there and ruin their race. Come into me basement.
Go into your basement. I don't like the sound of that.
One of the Hodunks drowned a few Zaffert boys in the creek bed. After an ex-Hodunk killed me boy Lucky a few years back, we made a truce. But after what happened to our distillery, it sounds like the war's back on. Lucky to be that way. Doing that quest or what?
It tells us to follow him, but where the fuck is he? No, we'll have to wait for him. He's stuck in the corner. This fucking... They're just... Oh, they're all stuck in this corner.
Let's settle this.
Don't start hitting this, I'm gonna hit you. You know what happens.
To be a vault hunter. To see incredible things, shoot them repeatedly.
Oh, don't... Oh, no. Oh, wait till fucking Casa comes in the air. Oh, shit. Fucking gambling all his money.
Health!
Grab that dynamite like a good one. There we are. Now get out of the dust. I'll be up at the bar if you need me.
Well, there's only one bandit. That's not fair. Right, get all the faces and get a grenade and blow up. There you go. It's alright, I've got the stuff. Waiting for you to finish. No, you were just too busy gambling.
You were like, ooh, look, gambling, and I'm like,
no. I suppose I get the fucking pink one.
Proper violence.
pussy.
Hey, what you doing down there? Double checking all the fireworks? That's cool, man. I already done that. Thanks, though.
Now that the dynamite's ready, head up to where the Hodunks got their pyrotech set up. It'll be a great place to watch the destruction.
Oh, they got back around. Oh, fucking hell. Don't start dueling this again. I'll just have to kill you. He can have a loot if he wants, it's shit. What, you did that to me before? yeah, and what's right, yeah? Right next to a car thing.
Stay away unless you want to get blasted.
Oh, you know. From Sam, he's mad.
After this red harvest between the two clans, you're gonna be the last man standing with a fistful of dollars. Yo, Timbo.
This is a planet-wide echo requesting strong, loyal soldiers who don't ask too many questions. Help the Hodunks.
Yeah, I'll give you some guns.
Movement is making me sick.
You can take them. Yeah. But we want some different ones. Fucking bitch. Fuck you. Oh, I tried to bomb us up before.
You don't step off, my drum boys! All right, I'll surrender. Just rob me and get it over with.
Oh shit, where are you?
Stay still.
I didn't know you cared.
Trying to get the beak eggs. That's where kids belong, in the back. Well, do something.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Moxie's giving you Ruby if you give her my booze? That bimbo lost Ruby years ago and I found it. She wouldn't even have it if it weren't for me. No, no, no. Bring me the booze and I'll give you one of my old sniper rifles. Moxie ever tell you who she's done me for? Huh? Jack, I win the Underdome. I find Ruby, and bam, she drops me for the biggest fascist Pandora's ever seen.
Hey, until he set all those people on fire, Jack seemed like a pretty nice guy. It's not my fault Mordecai was more interested in plucking his bird's feathers than plucking my... Damn it, I'm so angry, I can't even come up with a sexy innuendo!
You got them all. Now bring them to me. I'll give you my rifle.
No, no. Bring me the instead of that alcoholic bird lover, and I'll give you Ruby.
Thank you. just when I was going to hit you. Ooh, who to give it with? Oh, bar person.
It's a vault.
There's nowhere left to run. Here's Ruby. Treat her well. Yeah.
There's a bandage. Fucking kind of pick nothing up.
What you want?
Well, hello there, Luke.
You know where to find me.
Completed.
Shit, how much stuff did you give us? Fuck.
Choice. Come on,
why wouldn't Les get rid of that? This? Oh, I'm gonna drop it. I keep trying to sell it, but won't Les sell it?
Hope you've had your shots. Almost dead? I can fix that.
What the fuck is going on?
Catch you later. Well, hello there, Loot.
Sam must have more than anything. Fucking hell. Oh, fuck. Level 30, fucking hell. Fuck, I better put them in the vault. Oh, shit.
I challenge you.
Wasn't like this, Lance.
Did you hear?
customization station. You can use this to change your appearance and reset your skill points.
Slower than he did Bloodlord.
I appreciate that a little bit less.
No, but I just took out my vault. I've just sold. I'm gonna have to go. I have to get up in the morning.
That's it.
Yeah? Oh yeah, well it's different now, isn't it?
Do
I have to do everything. No, it's too early. I need to sort my son out first. I have to leave Sam because I have to get up in the morning because I'm a single parent now. My wife left me. After 18 years. Well, what, the guy that ate in the end, she left, just left us. Yeah.